Hey, I'm the one that needs the luck. Oh, okay.
He's good. Yeah, top seed.
You mean fly my chips
off the board? Please?
Yeah.
Really,
I do it a lot. More bigger base ships, this one.
Gonna do one forward. Down to focus.
We're all doing one forwards, so I'm just going
awesome.
To do it. I'm like, just start moving then.
That's fine.
It won't make a difference. These guys are just doing two forwards. Also doing ones so you can move your stuff if you want.
Well, I'm doing a seven, so I might.
Sevens exist? That would be a really annoying pack to come out. It has to come out with a special maneuver template.
Yeah. It's like the box is like this.
Yeah. You're going to have a bunch of nice acrylic sets and then the 1/7 cardboard.
Yeah. You have to attach.
You just glue the 3 and 2 together.
Him.
Reroll. This is a reroll build. My i7.
Beat that, Ron.
I don't know if I'm going to boost him or not. No.
Pretty sure.
20 range.
Yep.
Do a 3 forward.
B-Wing is also due to 3.
Okay.
And it goes over here.
And he is gonna... He's gonna barrel roll.
He's gonna barrel roll. Okay. Remember how I got 64?
And the Hawk's doing a 3 forward. She's gonna focus.
Okay.
Because that's what she needs, apparently.
Just look at the hops.
Oh, okay. The turrets range 1/2.
Egg roll day! This is the best egg rolls day. It was egg roll day.
Go ahead and target lock.
Get stressed.
boost in. Okay.
You are a bandit.
And push the limit. Focus.
Okay.
All right.
All of your everything goes first.
Yep. So we're gonna go with. I better know who you're shooting. Talonbane.
Okay.
He's gonna use his missiles.
Okay. And what's his pilot skill?
They're all, everyone's not.
I'm not pilot skill. His ability.
I double range combat bonuses. So if I'm at range one, I have an extra red dice. Range two. So. It's a harpoon missile. It's a four dice attack. I get to modify some dice. So. I'm gonna use guidance chips to turn this into a crit.
So what does it do?
Guidance chips?
Yeah.
I can turn any result into a hit, and if I have three attack on my profile, I can turn any result into a hit.
Oh, okay.
I'm pulling you now.
I'm gonna go ahead and spend one for an evade.
I'll use crack shot.
Okay.
And that turns your evade down. So a shield, two hits, and then a crit.
Shield, one, two, damage since array. Can't perform actions listed on damage cards.
Okay, and then that'll assign him a harpoon condition.
Let's keep that there for a second. I'm sure you're going to shoot at him again.
I'm just thinking. He's probably out of arc from here. So I'm going to go ahead and shoot him here.
No, he's an arc. We got him split down the middle.
That's okay. We'll just go ahead and take a range two.
Okay.
Two here.
This primary?
Yeah. We'll spend the focus.
Good job, me. Pitch him. No, no. Focus on
him. Be thankful.
Let me clean up all this. And then the last guy would just take a range one shot against your beer winner.
Yay! I have eight of your nothing. Okay. So, my eight.
Mm-hmm.
The A wing should have been placed over
with
Y
wing. So I'll go ahead and take an auto cannon shot at that guy. Yep.
Okay.
So I get three whole dice. Both of those can't be evaded. So your hit results can't be canceled. One crit result can't be canceled.
So I can still roll the dice, though.
Yeah.
And then you get stressed because I rolled more than one dice.
Okay.
But you'll remove my stealth device. And I'll lose a shield and take a crit.
Yep.
Tonsil fire at the start of each combat phase. Roll the dice. See if I take a damage.
And then I'll see if I'm at range of anybody. Okay. Range 3 of Talon. Throw that asteroid, why not? I'll go ahead and fire some TLT.
Okay.
You're not an arc, so I'm not going to stress you with my bot. Two hits.
So two, and then one through asteroid.
Yep.
And I have auto thrusters.
Okay. So evaded. I'm going to go ahead and spin the focus.
And auto thrusters.
Okay. Back to the die. Two. Gonna do a three bank. Gonna take focus.
He's there. He wasn't there.
Oh, he's there.
Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
He's also going to take a focus.
I could just hold this here, you know. Looks good. This is just gonna.
You're a horse, you die.
You're gonna target like that.
Okay.
Over here, we're gonna bump. It's pretty much gonna just
be lifting up and sliding in.
Move along like here.
Yeah, it's good.
That was a tough one to resolve. Back here. Clearing. He's going to focus and push the limit.
Yeah, we did. You checked the flow chart.
Target lock.
So, you know, everyone shoots?
Yep. Start here. So he gets
high primary.
His target lock. That's a lot.
I'm just doing that focus check.
Okay, yeah.
So,
three shields and a crit.
Two.
So evade, three shields.
Crit says, direct hit.
Sorry. And then this nine will shoot at him as well.
Okay, is that range two?
Range two. It's three red.
You know what I didn't do? I'm worried about this.
Bomb.
And over here, five guys.
Two. Why is it five guys?
So Finn Rao gets, when at range one, you may roll one additional dice.
Oh, okay. I got
so three at range one and range one. And he'll target lock and then focus. I'm a bad person. You can just.
No evade. So what's that?
So his four hits and a crit.
So all my shields. Okay. I don't think B Wing has anyone.
Yes.
Or,
I think you have. I think you can hit him.
Just barely. Okay. I'll go ahead and do an auto cannon.
Sure.
I get three. I get three. You can evade one of them.
That's good. It's always worth a try.
Or not.
So one shield onto Talon. And then one crit. And that's no turn maneuvers. And I just remembered I forgot to do console player, so I did it for.
Okay.
Yeah. So I take a break.
Okay, and then. Let me check. I'm gonna go ahead and do twin laser on him.
Sure.
Alright, spin that.
Yep.
Three hits.
I'm gonna take one.
Two hits. Yeah, I killed someone. My ultimate goal is achieved. Not everything. If you'd be so kind as to move him 3 forward. He's going to do a one turn. I'm going to run into you. Finger out the way. Right there, sure. And that's red maneuver, so I'll stress myself. I'm going to do a
4K.
4K. Thank you for your concern. Do it. Shoot me.
Go ahead and focus and push.
Target lock. Start here, I guess. Range horn. So good thing you took that focus. Well, I can't evade that, so he dies.
It's hard to miss with a focus target lock 5 times. And then back here.
Yeah, I had to work.
Looks like range 2.
Come see me at 4.
I killed somebody.
Yeah.
Just metal fire.